Hi guys, this is the fourth time I've tried to shoot a video today. Yay! Oh, but Halloween, it was yesterday. And whew, oh, it was a mess. So, it was after school, and I told you guys, no, those videos haven't even uploaded yet. Wow. I shot videos like about a week ago. Yeah, about a week ago. So, and they haven't even uploaded yet. Seriously. Hopefully this video comes up soon. So, yeah. What did you do for Halloween? I went trick-or-treating with my friends. Yeah, I got candy. That's what you do. So, I was getting my... So, this is before I was, like, trick-or-treating. I was getting, like, my... All my, like, makeup done. And, because my coat, it goes, like, down to here, and it has, like, a hood and all that. And so, I was doing my makeup, and trick-or-treaters start to come. So, I don't know why, I decided to get the door instead of my mom. Ran downstairs, and almost every single time I was giving people candy, they were like, "Aren't you trick-or-treating?" And at this time, the only thing that I didn't have on was my top. I had my leggings on, I had my socks on, I even had half my makeup on. And what's funny, no, that's just, wow. But I guess since I was like already home, I mean, since I was like still home, and people are starting to trick-or-treat, it kind of makes sense. But I want to know what you did for Halloween or who you were. Go check out Raquel Wojciechowski, Allie Lynch, and Timos. The first two, Raquel Wojciechowski, she's my best friend. I think she's only done one video though, so I don't know. Allie Dawson, she is a really good YouTuber. Really good. She used to be, like, one of my friends in, fourth grade, I believe? And then she transferred schools, so, yeah. She's really good at YouTube. Go check her out. And then Timos, oh my god, he is my favorite YouTuber. Favorite. Next to him is Boyfriend versus Girlfriend. PvP. But, yeah. He's working on, he's selling these hashtag no sleep team bracelets, and he's also, he's working on hoodies that say hashtag no sleep team bracelets, and also a t-shirt. He doesn't have them up yet, but he will soon, I'm pretty sure. I was hoping to get one this week, but I guess I didn't. So go check them out, and I want to know what you did for Halloween and who you were. Bye!